I'm Case Tackett here with Case Tackett for your quote of the day. You only fail when you stop trying.
Welcome to William
and Braden's
video game review.
Today we will be reviewing Red Dead Redemption 2.
Red Dead Redemption 2 is a game based in the Wild West.
The developers of this are the Leonardo da Vinci's of game development. Rockstar Games, known for making games such as GTA series and Bully.
This game released as a prequel of the original game Red Dead Redemption 2 before you play as John Marston.
You start out as a character named Arthur Morgan, the first main character in Red Dead Redemption 2, and slowly make money by doing missions and by doing other things.
This game is very scenic, as the map is full of random animals and people, which you can interact with.
The more you interact with the world, the more it becomes tailored to yourself and how you treat the NPCs. If you treat them good, then you may have a high honor of being treated like a king.
Otherwise, if you treat the NPCs badly, then good luck getting out of that situation.
There are many secrets in the game. Some good and some bad that will either terrify you or make you surprised.
The graphics, gameplay, and characters are beyond amazing and are highly realistic. I, William, give this game a 9.5 out of 10.
I will give this game a 10 out of 10 because I just think the game is just beautiful. Gameplay is really smooth. Graphics, everything. They just did an amazing job on this game.
All right. Well, thank you for tuning in to William and Braden's video game review, and also, Nerd.
Stand outside, so I'm not standing.
Man, I'm thirsty. I wish I had a water bottle. Thanks, Ice Mountain.
Good afternoon, Shawnee. For the quote of the day today, I have Sam Flaherty.
If you want the rainbow, you got to put up with the rain.
Thanks, Sam.
See ya.
Good afternoon, Shawnee. This is Patrick here. We couldn't find any administrators to give you guys a quote of the day. So in honor of senior quotes due today, I'm going to give you guys mine. And it is, life is like a sandwich. Whichever way you flip it, the bread comes first. Have a good day. Good afternoon, Shawnee. I'm here with the varsity quarterback, RJ Griffin. RJ, I have a couple questions for you. I'm just going to kind of rapid fire. You just give me whatever comes to mind. On an island, you can only bring three items. What are you bringing?
Let's see. I'll bring water, a football, and a sleeping bag.
Easy on chewing the gum in the mic, bro. All
right.
You can only watch one TV show the rest of your life.
I'll hold it.
SpongeBob.
SpongeBob.
All right. Favorite video game?
Let's see. You know, I really don't play video games anymore. Let's go NCAA 13.
Mm, good one. All right, and last one. What athlete do you model your game after?
I don't really model my game after anybody, but I say Burrow.
Confident answer there. All right, thanks, RJ.
A little off topic here, but what's your top three favorite baseball movies?
Okay.
Top three.
Top three favorite baseball movies.
Yep.
Number three, I'm going The Sandlot. Classic movie, but it's only coming at number three. Number two, because of the laughs, Benchwarmers.
Okay.
For sure.
Fair enough.
And number one, I know Dino behind the camera hasn't seen it. I'm going Moneyball.
Moneyball.
No doubt. Great movie, Brad Pitt.
Love it. Pat, I got one more question for you. Pat, you're graduating next week. How excited are you for the future?
I'm really excited for the future, but I'm also still trying to take these last moments, not trying to take them for granted. So
yeah.
I'm still soaking these last couple days of high school.
Awesome. Thank you, Patrick.
Yep.
He's like, it's Carl Rand.
Carl Rand.
Good afternoon, Shawnee. Today is Tuesday, May 17th, and this is Joey.
In Houston.
Coming to you with your advisory announcements.
Come on, see Annie Jr. the Musical. Join our 5th through 8th grade students tomorrow and Thursday at 7 p.m. in the North Gym.
Adult tickets are $5, and student tickets are $3, and must be purchased online at ShawneeBraves.com.
A reminder for all students who have received applications for the CBI program. Please make sure to turn those into Mr. Davoli as soon as possible.
In sports news and action, softball is in action versus Urbana in the district semifinals at Tecumseh at 5.
Good luck to all of our brave athletes.
Belated birthday wishes for today go out to Claire Rutan.
Now, time for your fortune of the day. Everyone agrees, you're the best.
On this day in history, in 1973, Senate Watergate hearings begin. Now time for your weather forecast. Today is sunny with a high of 74 and a low of 50.
Now we ask that you please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great day and keep it classy, Shawnee.